Dugout News YouTube channel, welcome aboard once again. We're still talking boxing. Remember, this is a huge boxing week. We have the 5 vs 5 Matchroom versus Queensberry, Eddie Hearn versus Frank Warren. That is so huge. It will be happening this week in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. But fighters are walking around, throwing jabs at each other and talking whatever talk they have to talk before they square off in that squared circle. Now, the latest we have is Zhilei Zhang saying that he still considers Deontay Wilder a dangerous prospect despite the American's lackluster performance against Joseph Parker on December 23rd. Zhilei Zhang, 26 fights, 2 losses, 1 draw, 21 KOs, will face Wilder, 43 fights, 3 losses, 1 draw, 42 KOs on June 1st in arguably the highlight peak of the anticipated 5 vs 5 tournament between Matchroom Boxing and Queensberry, which will serve as the undercard of Dimitri Bivol's WBA light heavyweight title defense against Malik Zinad of Libya in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. Like Wilder, Zhang also returns after losing to Parker. On March 8th, he suffered a majority decision defeat and lost his WBO mandatory challenger status as a consequence. Wilder, following his arrival in Saudi Arabia ahead of this weekend's event, ruled being absent from the ring for almost 2 years before his defeat to Parker late last year. The Chinese contender spoke to Fight Hub TV to preview Saturday's fight with Wilder. Zhang stated that both he and the American have points to prove following their respective defeats to the former WBO World Heavyweight Champion Joe Parker. I know he's Wilder is coming to beat me. I know he's coming to try to win and has something to prove. So do I. Saturday night's going to be fantastic, Zhilei Zhang stated. He didn't look so good in that fight, Zhang said. When asked about Wilder's showing against Joe Parker, I don't know what he's been through personally in his training camp, but I know this fight he's prepared for. I think he's coming, trying to win. Following his defeat to Parker, Wilder endured comments that he was past his best, but Zhang still believes Wilder is considerable a threat. He's still the dangerous Deontay Wilder from a few years back. At least I look at him that way, said Zhang. But he wants to make his comeback and wants to return. I won't give him the opportunity. That is Zhilei Zhang talking about his fight with Deontay Wilder, insisting that both men have a strong point to prove during fight night. They were both beat up by Joe Parker, all the 12 rounds, both men. Joseph Parker did go 12 rounds with Wilder, and so was the same in that fight with Zhilei Zhang. But Zhang saying that many people can talk about Wilder being past his very best, but I still see that dangerous Wilder. Many people do still realize that even when he's known that he's a physical best or at his best boxing-wise, Deontay Wilder still possesses that much danger with that right hand. One of the hardest punches you could ever find in that squared circle. But just like him, Zhilei Zhang is another banger. He always has that catchphrase of, I bang everything. I bang everything. I'm going to bang Wilder. So it's going to be an interesting fight. Both men wanting to take off the head of each other. And interestingly, they seem to be the main men in their camps. Deontay Wilder seems to be the leader of the Eddie Hearn team, Matchroom team. And Zhilei Zhang, the leader in the Queensberry team. So this fight is so important, not only to the fighters, but also to the promotion companies, Matchroom and Queensberry, because if Wilder beats up on Zhilei Zhang, that will seem like a win for Matchroom. Never mind him losing out in the other bouts on fight night, because we have so many fights on the day. But if Zhilei Zhang beats up on Deontay Wilder, then it will likely look like a win for Queensberry. So much. Never mind those teams getting losses in the first fights that will be on fight night, because we have so many, including that special Daniel Dubois versus Phil Pogovic bout. So what do you think of Zhilei Zhang saying that both guys have what to prove, him and Deontay Wilder, but that doesn't matter? He will be coming into the ring to try and beat up on Deontay Wilder. He says Deontay Wilder wants a comeback, wants to return to the top echelons of boxing, heavyweight boxing, but he's not ready to give him that opportunity. What do you think of this fight? Zhilei Zhang, a southpaw, just like Luis Ortiz, the Cuban, who caused a few problems to Deontay Wilder, but we all know that Luis Ortiz is a bit more skilled than Zhang, good footwork than Zhang, good head movement. Zhang seems to be a little bit more robotic in a way. He can be easily hit. He loves the heat in there, but he has that huge punch, and when he gets to Wilder, usually when someone goes and gets that clear shot on Deontay Wilder, you stabilize him, and he isn't that comfortable in the ring. He doesn't want to be hit with punches. So I think Zhang will depend on that. But will he pull it off and most definitely or probably end the boxing career of Deontay Wilder? Because we've heard him speak of retirement if he loses in this fight with Zhilei Zhang. What do you think of all this as we head towards fight night this weekend, where we're going to be witnessing the Matchroom Best 5 versus the Queensberry Best 5, with that Dimitri Bivol fight with the Libyan being the headliner of the night? Dimitri Bivol will be fighting Malik Zinad in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. Place your comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe if you are yet to subscribe. I sign out. Peace.